Hi guys, CarSpo2.0, and welcome back to another unboxing video, our second one of the day, and we got another new captain over here, the 2023 RAM TRX, RAM's most powerful pickup truck. And I'll tell you guys why, on that one, the RAM TRX has 6.2-liter supercharged V8 that put out 72 horsepower. 0 to 4.5 seconds was quite quick for a truck. And top speed, only 118. Not speed though, but Dodge had great off-road capabilities. And so, and I know, I've seen a lot of RAM TRXs on the road. And trust me, they're very powerful. Expect when you hear a supercharged V8 at roar. Alright. Now, we're going to take a closer look at the back of the car about this RAM TRX over here. Alright, so here we go. Alright, it's back of the car. And yeah, it's built in Michigan. And like, it's general prize vehicles. And our more related vehicles too. Now, let's look at this. Beyond the horizon of one of the most powerful performance pickups ever shaped the road. Overcome any terrain to go 0 to 60 miles per hour and using a supercharged 2-liter heavy V8. The engine. Yeah, these trucks are known for. Now, it's time to get this TRX unboxed and get a closer look at it. Oh, this is totally exciting here. Here we go. Alright, I got the TRX out. Let's take a look. Let's start in the front. Good detail on the front of this truck here with the RAM logo. The headlights and tail lights, the headlight and turning signals as well. And there's some details in the rear too with the nice tail lights and turning signals too. And here are those two tailpipes. All the TRXs have that. Now, you notice here, it has its face lit up, in other words, the whole clear of any terrain. Well, that's what these RAM TRXs are known for as well. And I love these off-road tires. This is one of the most beautiful trucks I have in my collection, though. And I love how it looks. There, especially his original color, red. Alright, so guys, what do you think about this RAM TRX over here? Let me know in the comments below. I got two more to go. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later, everyone.